Dupixent belongs to the class of medications called immunomodulators. It is used by adults and children 12 years of age and older to treat moderate to severe atopic dermatitis, sometimes referred to as eczema. When topical medications are not controlling the symptoms or are not appropriate, it may be used alone or with corticosteroid creams and ointments. Indications. Dupixent is a prescription medicine used to treat adults and children 6 years of age and older with moderate to severe atopic dermatitis, eczema, that is not well controlled with prescription therapies used on the skin, topical, or who cannot use topical therapies. Dupixent can be used with or without topical corticosteroids. It is not known if Dupixent is safe and effective in children with atopic dermatitis under 6 years of age. How should I use this medication? For the treatment of atopic dermatitis, the starting dose of dupilumab for adults is 600 mg injected subcutaneously under the skin. After the first dose, 300 mg is injected subcutaneously every 2 weeks. For adolescents 12 to 70 years old who weigh less than 60 kg, the starting dose is 400 mg injected subcutaneously under the skin. After the first dose, 200 mg is injected every 2 weeks. For adolescents who weigh 60 kg or more, the starting dose is 600 mg, followed by 300 mg injected subcutaneously every 2 weeks. For the treatment of severe eosinophilic asthma, for adults and adolescents aged 12 years and older, the starting dose of dupilumab is 400 mg injected subcutaneously under the skin. After the first dose, 200 mg is injected subcutaneously every 2 weeks. Depending on your response, your doctor may increase the dose to 300 mg injected every 2 weeks. For the treatment of severe asthma that is dependent on corticosteroids, the starting dose of dupilumab for adults and adolescents aged 12 years and older is 600 mg injected subcutaneously under the skin. After the first dose, 300 mg is injected subcutaneously every 2 weeks. Use a different injection site for each dose. You should avoid injecting this medication into an area of skin that is sore, red, injected, bruised, or otherwise damaged. If you are having difficulty giving yourself injection, talk to your healthcare provider. Who should not take this medication? Do not take this medication if you are allergic of dupilumab or any ingredients of this medication. What side effects are possible with medication? Contact your doctor if you experience these side effects and they are severe or bothersome. Your pharmacist may be able to advise you on managing side effects. Cold sores, dry, itchy or red eyes, headache, red, swollen or itchy eyelids, redness, itching or swelling at the injection site, trouble sleeping, upset stomach,